This is oval-leaved blueberry. It's a shrub that's common in moist coniferous forests, openings, and especially areas that have soil rich in decaying wood. It grows from low all the way to subalpine elevations. The family is Ericaceae, and the scientific name is Vaccinium ovalifolium.
Oval-leaved blueberry grows erect and spreading, up to 2 meters tall. It has alternate, deciduous, oval-shaped leaves, up to 4 centimeters long, and they're typically lacking teeth. Its flowers are pinkish, urn-shaped, and typically longer than they are broad, and they generally appear before or with the emergence of leaves. The fruit are blue-black berries with a whitish bloom, and they're more flavorful than supermarket blueberries. There are a few lookalikes, including Alaskan blueberry, which looks very similar. The most reliable way to distinguish it is to take a leaf sample, fold it in half along the midvein, and use a hand lens to look for scattered hairs on the underside of the midvein. If it has midvein hairs, then it is Alaskan blueberry. Also, the flowers of Alaskan blueberry emerge after the leaves, while the flowers of oval-leafed blueberry emerge before or at the same time as the leaves. Oval-leafed blueberry also has flowers that are longer than they are wide, while Alaskan has flowers that are wider than they are long. An Alaska blueberry has fruit stalks enlarged just below the berry, while oval-leafed blueberry is not enlarged. Red huckleberry can also look similar, but it has smaller leaves and greener twigs with less spreading branching pattern, plus bright red berries. The soil moisture regime is medium to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is poor.